best Christmas gift I've ever gotten. Now we might find out here in the next couple of days. We'll see what's coming up next for me. You know, that might be the best Christmas gift I've ever got.
But you had a good 2019, right? How do you top it in 2020?
Oh man, I'm gonna blow it out of the water. In 2020, I'm expecting big things. Like I said, we're just getting started. 2020 is kind of really when everyone gets to see just my versatility of not just as a mixed martial artist, as doing whatever I want to do, whether it's acting or in the broadcasting world or just I just want to, you know, you'll get to see my full on versatility in 2020.
Has the Bachelor called since you weren't here?
I'm still waiting. I'm still waiting for them, and they still haven't called me. So, well, hopefully they were watching this weekend, and they decide that, hey, you know what, we need to pull the trigger on this.